Hello guys, welcome to FindStack. Today in this video, I am going to tell you what is a template in C++. Well, this is an advanced topic, that's why I will not go into the details. Rather, I will talk about the very basic. So let's get started. First of all, let me write a program. I have written a simple program. We have a function called print. It will take an integer number and it will print that number. And in the main function, I have called the print function with argument 10. Let's compile the program and run it. As expected, it prints 10. But what will happen if we pass a floating point number? Let's check it out. I have passed 2.5, but it has printed 2 instead. That means we have lost the precision of our data. To fix the problem, we have to make another function called print to overload the print function. This time the function will take a floating point number. Now let's compile the program and run it. Now it has printed 2.5. But if we give a character array as the argument, it will give a straightforward error. Because it cannot convert character array to int or float. That means we have to overload the function one more time. Let's compile and run it. As expected, it prints those values. Now let's use the power of templates. If we use template, then we don't need those extra functions. And before the function, we have to write template space within the angular braces, we have to write type name space t. And instead of the int, we have to write t. Now let's compile and run it. It has printed everything without an issue. As we are using the template, the compiler is writing the code every time we call the function. Thanks for watching this video till the end. If you like this video, click on the like button. If you have any question, don't hesitate to comment below. Subscribe our channel and press the bell icon to get notified whenever I upload a new video. Take care and I will see you in the next video.